Wananchi hai. Well, welcome today for this function as we share the 77th birthday of Your Excellency, the Right Honorable Raila Amolo Odinga. And I'm very, very happy. I feel like I'm 40 years younger than this because I remember when Wamalwa died, they said that life begins at the age of 40. So that means if you try to calculate, then I'll say that Baba, you are actually 37, not 77. So, and again, Baba, I'd like to tell you that all along you have been fighting for the people of Kenya to have peace, to have unity, to have national cohesion. And you have been incarcerated for very many years. You have underwent very many things. And when you went out of detention, it was exciting because today we are gathered here. And when Baba fought for these things, you see, that means that we can't get the wheelbarrows. We can't use the wheelbarrow because he never fought for wheelbarrows. He fought for the prosperity of this country. And so we must vote in Baba to ensure that the success and the prosperity that he wanted will continue. The person with disability, and as persons with disabilities, we'd like one to inform you that we enjoy the peace that we have from the handshake. Without the handshake, persons with disabilities, life could be languishing more and more. They could be facing violence and very many tribulations. But as persons with disabilities, we want to wish you a happy birthday. May you enjoy it. Happy birthday to you, Baba. Thank you.
Asante sana. Thank you very much. Haya bas. Makofi. Haya bas. Haya, asante sana. Thank you very much, sir. Asante sana, ndugu yangu.